So I'm gonna try this lamb shank from Costco. It's from the frozen aisle. I just follow the instruction. I put the shank in a microwavable plate and microwaved it for 4 minutes. I flipped it over, microwave for another 3 minutes. Then I take it out and I let it sit for 2 minutes. So now let's see how it's gonna be like. I got some rice here too. So it's supposed to be like mango flavored. Gotta have some rice. It's not bad for a less than 10 minute meal.